What is up, bud? Gamers, today we are going to be playing Stray, a game for the fourth time. I think this is the fourth episode. So I actually beat the last thing off camera. So we're now in this area. Right after the place where all the eyes were. So now we're in the place with like a lot of pipes and stuff. So we need to figure out what to do here. There's a thing there. Not GG moment. Do we have to go back there or something? We can't go up there. It's out over there. What is that? I don't think we can touch that stuff. Probably burn our feet or something. Remember. I forgot memory didn't exist. Substance grows in all places. The substance grows in all places with your locks. What is it made out of? It seems to pulse as the you think we're inside a giant it's flame chilling. I agree. I wanna step on the eye. I want to touch it. Something weird. Oh wait, can you actually? Oh no, we're gone. What do we do? What do we can't jump down me. I don't think so. This is just a memory place, then we can go anywhere else. We can't go in the pipe. So where do we go? Go down there. You know what I saw? Okay, I'm confused. Why is there a washing machine there? Stronger in numbers. We cannot enter there, even though it looks like we should be able to enter in there. We thus cannot. Where do we go? I don't know. It's probably a very simple answer. What I feel like it's something to do with this. Maybe this is just a random detail. Maybe a different direction. So, what did I think? So, I survived. Just kill them all. Okay, I'm back, and I know what to do. I feel really stupid. I did. I know what to do. So, this is not the place where we go. I do not want to wake up any of the Zerks. So it's not here. did. So it's over here. This is actually very obvious. And we made it. What? Wait. Hold on. What do we do now? Indeed, just like that. I have no idea what just happened. The eyes got shocked, and then the zorks came. For no reason. I have no idea what's happening. Why am I going this way? Hate orcs. Don't like them. I don't know how that happened. I'm gonna kill all of them from a distance. I'm gonna play it smart and safe. So, where do we go now? We keep going here. Not this way. What? So I'm just gonna keep going this way. Where are they? Okay, I know where to go. No! Why? I... I think that thing was actually unlocked the old. Yeah, so we're gonna open the door. And now we go over there, I think. Those guys don't care about me, those ones don't care. It's just a sign killing me. I can't even imagine how long this video is going to be. Like 30 minutes or something. Thank you. should do something with the gate open. I don't know what that is. So I found out how to do it. You actually have to switch on both of the switches at the same time. Then now I can figure it out. So we're in a new area. Hopefully, I'm tired of seeing. That's a massive island. Like, humongous. What? Please don't tell me it's a boss fight. Please don't tell me it's a boss fight. I hate boss fights. Especially in this game. I haven't even seen a boss fight yet. The eye. It's like one attacked. Imagine the torture. He's dead. No. I will fix him. He's alive. It is dark. I was alone. It felt like I was back in the network. What's the network? What'd you say, Miss? Thank you, friend. Bruce, that power was enough on my call. The flux is completely destroyed now. We'll have to be careful. I can't attack him anymore. I can't show my vengeance. I just want to go to my outside house. Do I even have a house? My outside cave with the cats. I just want to go to my cat's friends. Can a cat own a cat? I just wanna see the cats in the outside. Will I ever see Momo again? Looks like the Zorks don't love you. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but I'm kind of getting used to using the mic, because it repeats what I say, so it's kind of hard to talk without stuttering, because I hear myself talk, like a second time, so it's hard to talk, but I'm getting used to it now, so I had to put the headphones on my neck. Oh, and there's a crevice. Is that him? No, it's a different guy. What is it? I forgot how he looks like. Hold, Paladin. Hey, traveler from the sewers, we haven't seen one of you in ages. Are you the one who contacted us earlier? The little outsider? Zalbatar, the outsider, has been expecting you. He's meditating in the top of our village. No Zerk Zone. Yes! This is the place I want to live in. This is the place I want to live in. Antwil. Zalbatar is meditating. Sorry if I said his name wrong. The machine, the scientist, I assisted to use one of these. He was sick. This is his last hope. He walked into the machine. But it wasn't worth him. He was alone. What was he doing? He uploaded himself into the computer and everything was different. But the upload, something went wrong. He stuck for hundreds of years. Until a cat lit. A little cat appeared. Was it? It was me. I was a scientist. I was human. I need a moment. He was human this whole time? He was his father. Usually when people say they need a moment, they usually go away. I'm sorry, I need a moment. I don't feel like talking right now. So I can't talk to anybody. I can't talk to anybody now. I just drop paint buckets. Just drop paint buckets. Let's go. Catastrophe. Hey, got an achievement. So being down. Up here. Let's go into the tree. I think Zalbatar is somewhere. Take purple plant. Can't take anything. Oh, he would let you know. So let's go to the top. But I won't be able to interact with Zalbatar, because... What? What else have I forgotten? I'm not gonna pay them three and what happened to you. I wanted to open the city, but is there anyone left to save? Still can't talk to anybody. Because the robot man is depressed. Because his father is actually him. What was? I'm trying to find Zalbatar. Is that him? What is this? He's meditating? Hey, don't you know not to interrupt a fellow during his transitional meditation? You are literally uploading your consciousness. Oh, it's you. You are with Momo when you see that call again. I'm glad to meet you at last as I outside. You know Momo and Doc, so you're already familiar with the outsiders. I miss him. The memory brings me peace. Momo stayed in the slums. I heard you help find Doc and Salamand. No, I haven't found him yet. She's in down now. Oh, is she? If you don't want to see the outside, she's the one who can get you up there. Apparently, she had some kind of plan to leave the city. Here, take this. I wrote her address on the back of the picture. Salamand's picture. To reach Midtown, climb up a little village. It should be easy for a dexterous one like you. If you manage to reach the outside, you will be the very first. I wish you good luck, but you don't need it. I believe in you. Wow, very short interaction. I'm sorry for shutting down earlier. I'm human, probably the last in the world. Now look what's left of me. So much has come back to me. How much have I forgotten? Maybe if we find Salamand, we can restore my memories and get you back home at the same time. Go back down and find more from the companions or head onward to my town. I don't think I got all of them. I think I missed some. I have this feeling that I missed some. Well, I think that is where I'm gonna end it. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.